Can you be a democratic socialist and a capitalist?
I think it's possible. You can be in the private sector and be a democratically socialist business.